Alright, welcome back everyone to some more Alien Isolation. As soon as it does its loading up time, I guess. Try getting past the alien. Okay. Oh, did I not unlock it yet? Controller's shaking a lot.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hover section. Report in as you go.
That's just Mr. Robot that's in front of me. Shit. Go away.
What are you?
Oh, that would have been nice to see.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Is this it? This is a part of it. Restore power, don't know how to do that.
In a state that isn't your liking, please let us know. How can I help you?
Oh yeah, restore power. Let's go see the security before I go do anything, I guess. Okay, then. Blue. Blue. Oof. No, can't go this way. All right. Yeah.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative. I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped at some point, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Where? Yep, keep going. Come on, go away.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
I don't know where it is.
Supply storage locked down.
Oh, sure. Come on, go away. Okay, now this works.
We'll never forget the little details when seeing the big picture. I will be leaving shortly.
Yeah, but this here just looks like death.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
God, there you go. Reload faster. I don't know. Seven, seven, eight, nine.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
Server reception is closed off.
Well, good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoded.
Where's the server farm?
Keep this civil.
Ever better. Where's the save game?
Because
you know.
Shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there and get out. I'll keep your exit open.
Give me that shit before I die. Yes. What? Oh, why?
Good day.
You see it?
How can I help you?
Yeah, go distract that son of a bitch down there. Where is he? That way. Shit. Where?
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sort of replay working on it.
Where am I supposed to go? Escape. The server hub. Okay, where do I go to escape? I need an escape.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Where? That way. Just keep going. Yeah, but I got two doors. And no save game thing anywhere. What's over here? Oh, save game. Yes. All right. That's all the time we got for this episode. Till the next one. Bye.